Welcome to Leduc Physio's YouTube channel. My name is Morgan Specht. I'm the kinesiologist here. I'll be your host today. Today we're going to talk about custom knee bracing and how to properly apply and wear your knee brace. At Leduc Physio, we have a number of different rigid frame knee braces. Some of them are custom, some of them are non-custom. And they're for a variety of injuries or instabilities in the knee, ACL, PCL, LCL, MCL, tears, or partial tears or complete tears, as well as just laxity, so kind of stretched out ligaments. And if the knee joint is not as stable as it once was, knee braces can be the answer to helping you get back to moving well. The most common brace we have here is a Defiance 3 Don Joy custom rigid knee brace, and it is an amazing brace. The one I'm going to show you today is our second custom knee brace. It's called an A22. It's made of titanium, and I'm going to show you how to put it on properly. So this is the Don Joy A22. It's a titanium brace custom fit. All the Don Joy braces fit fairly similar. The reason the Don Joy braces are really good for knee stability is they have a rigid frame across the front of the knee, as well as a rigid frame across the back of the calf. So it has kind of a opposite support across the front and the back of the knee, whereas other braces just have the rigid frame across the front of the leg, whereas the knee needs to move both forward and backwards. It also has a nice rigid frame through the hinges, which doesn't allow for any movement within the knee joint laterally. When you're starting to wear your brace, it's important to re-stick the Velcro back onto itself so it doesn't get stuck on anything else in your gym bag. It'll make the Velcro last the longest. So when you're putting your brace on, you're going to step through the top of it and you're going to pop the hinges onto the knee. Now, when you are applying your brace, you want to make sure the hinges are in the right spot. So we want the middle of the hinge to line up with the top of the kneecap. Now the top of my kneecap sits about there. So when you're first putting your brace on, you want to make sure that it's a little higher than normal because the brace will slip down a little bit once you stand up. The sequence for doing up the straps is bottom, top, top, bottom, back. So there's five straps usually on the brace. So we're going to start with the bottom one, number one. You want to do the straps up nice and snugly without being uncomfortable. And then the top one goes around back. Top. Bottom. And then there's one behind my calf that is going to be hard to see, but it just adjusts where the brace sits for depth on the knee. So you want to make sure that the hinges are sitting not too far forward on the knee, or else you'll get some gapping at the pads. You want to make sure that you can't fit your fingers anywhere inside the brace, okay? And that way, when you stand, the middle of the hinge is at the top of my kneecap. And that's how you're going to wear your brace throughout any sporting events. If you are doing water sports, these braces are submersible in water and they're very durable. They have either a lifetime warranty or a couple years warranty. You can book your free brace fitting from Leduc Physio at any time, online or by phone. Thanks for watching today. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.